In the last few videos, we've been looking at how easy it is to create a lead sheet in the score editor. And we've got a melody, we've got lyrics, we've got chords, key signature, time signature, and we've also got a song title. But for guitarists, there's even more that we can add. Just click on this little bar here to get the score settings up. Now, in the score settings window, there's some presets under jazz and pop, specially designed for guitar. And all you need to do is hit apply, and that will call up guitar tab. Now, using the tabs, these tabs across the top, we can turn on tablature mode and hit apply. And there's a whole lot of different settings and functionality there that we can apply to make it easier to read the guitar tab. If you're creating a lead sheet for beginners, you might want to actually put the guitar symbols above your chords, in which case just right mouse click, make guitar chord symbol, and it's automatically done it. If we hold down shift and double click, it will select all of the chords, and now we can repeat that process and it's instantly created chords for all of the chord symbols that we have in here. Now I'm just picking up on the stave and I'm moving it around to try and even this out a little bit so that it's easily readable for whoever's going to be sitting down and putting this up in front of them on a music stand or even on an iPad. Now there's also an auto layout setting which you can go into if you want to. Just go to scores, auto layout, you can have a look around there. I'm just hitting OK, and usually that does a pretty good job of cleaning the score up. Now if I go back to the project window and select my piano chords, I can see that I've got piano chords written as dots basically on a page here. Once again, I can make the guitar symbols if I want to, or I can come over here, and this is what I was showing you before. I can select guitar tab. So this is another way of doing that, and it's instantly turned those piano notes into guitar tab, although it's pretty hard to translate piano chords universally to guitar tab. But as you can see, we can move these notes around, and as we move them around, the actual figurings and that the finger numbers are moving around down below on the guitar tab. These little crosses here are basically showing us that the piano notes have gone too low for the guitar tab to be able to feature on the stave. So we can just delete those notes to get rid of them. So there's lots of features in here for all kinds of performers, especially for guitarists. Thanks for taking the time to stop by and check this video out. Please subscribe to the Cubase YouTube channel and give us the thumbs up if you learned something. I'll catch you soon.